back here again.
Oh shit, it's already going down.
There's hella people there. Really do hope I have enough tires for today. I thought it was gonna be raining for most of the day, but I guess not. Later today, probably, but yeah, hopefully I have enough tires.
Wow, there's actually a lot of drivers here today.
Jeez.
So we made it, and it's literally packed.
So I got the car out,
and there's still more drivers coming in.
It's ridiculous.
All right, I'm gonna go get my car tech, and I'm gonna hit the track. All right, car just passed tech, and I'm waiting for a buddy of mine so he can do some tandems. Left lane is for tandems, right lane is for solos. Seems like there's a lot more people tandeming, so that's what's up. But to go for my first run. Checking my tires right now. The left tire is
all but done, and the right one is getting there as well.
Probably maybe like two more runs in, and then I'll fucking try it out. I don't have my jack because my jack broke literally yesterday, so hopefully I can have someone around because there's jacks everywhere. Loving those decals. That's sick.
In, but I really don't want to risk it.
See, if I was running solos, I would easily do another lap on those.
Maybe two or three.
Until they actually, you know, show some steel. But honestly, if I'm tandeming all day over here,
I don't want to risk it.
The more grip, the safer, honestly. So these rims look a lot better.
Check these out. First time I'm actually putting it on the car. It's really good. Fitment's still not that bad. I think everyone's on lunch, not too sure.
Setting up the cameras are always a pain, but
gotta head out.
With everyone tandeming so much, no one even knows how many people are going at a time now. Everyone's just flying in their arms out, and whoever wants to hop in just hops in.
Damn runs and so much clouds of smoke, these tread are looking great. Yeah, my fender keeps rubbing over here and that's popping out. But other than that, performing pretty good. I don't want to leave yet.
We have like about 2 more hours left. I'm gonna get some more runs in and then call it a day. Thank you.
some work.
You'll need a new door and some work on the bottom.
Alrighty.
Shit happens, right? I cannot be upset at all.
Damn. Yeah, that looks really gnarly. It even cushioned my wheel a little bit right here too, but that's not as bad as this. Yeah, I ran into Mike. I guess. Dude, look at this! Yeah, it could be worse, honestly. But yeah, Mike broke his rack and pinion, I'm pretty sure. Probably an oil cooler as well. He was looking coolant and oil, so yeah, his car is literally done for today. And yeah, it was gnarly, man. When the rain hit, it was just done. But my car is drivable, thankfully enough. I went right into his wheel, so that's why it's looking that freaking brutal. Yeah, maybe go from where it runs.
Thank you.
damn fun runs. And yeah, that happened. But for now, I'm gonna go give my homie his turbo, since, you know, I'm selling my old turbo off to Jay-Z. And then I'm out of here because it's pouring, it's raining, and I am cold. Well, I guess he left, so for now, I'm just gonna load up the car in the trailer and I'm gonna head out of here. The Z survived yet another event. Well, I guess quote unquote survived, but that's fixable. Okay, so